Hello, today I show you how to capture the screen of your Android smartphone. Herefore, we're gonna use the free app AZ Screen Recorder, link in the description. When we open the app, here we have a widget which we can place where we want. And here we have a few settings. The magic button is only included in the Pro version, so you don't have to look at this. Here we can set options how we wanna stop recording. We can check all of them. So, at first we have stop by notification, and then we can pull down the notification bar and there's a button stop recording. Then we can show a red blinking dot at the end of the screen here, or stop when we turn the screen off, or even enable a time limit, but I'll let it on notification. Here we can change, of course, the resolution, the bitrate, and of course also important, the orientation. In my opinion, the best is auto. And here we can set a time lapse on various speeds. You can also enable the audio recording, or you could display text and logo, for example useful if you use this for a YouTube channel for branding, but I didn't configure it this. Then here, show touches. This is important if you want to show something like in this video, because the viewer can see what I'm doing. We can also include the front camera here and a countdown before the start. Of course, here you can change the output directory. And then to start recording, we have to click on this button. Then the widget closes again, and we see here in the notification bar the app is recording, and then we here can pause or stop. So, and now I can show you, it records everything I do. For example, when I open the YouTube app here, it records everything. You'll see later. And then I can also click on the app again to stop recording. Then we see the widget again, and when we click here on this picture icon, we can see all our recording. And when we click on it, we can play it and can watch it. Yeah. And you see, it shows everything I do, including the touches. So you see very well what I'm doing right now, and then we will see the YouTube app. Okay, that's enough. And then here we have a few options. You could share it, or here delete, trim and convert to GIF. So that's it. I would appreciate your likes and comments, and check out my channel and subscribe to me to miss no future videos. I put 3 videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. See you next time!